I am Dr. Shruti Kirti. I am working here at Partha Dental in Nagpur. So today the case I am introducing you to is of Mr. Subhash. He was one of our earliest cases of implants when the branch opened. So he had basically come with a problem of missing tooth and pain in his lower right back tooth region. So when on x-ray, we saw that teeth was very much bad, in a bad condition. So we suggested him implants. And you know, the best thing with him was we could do an immediate implant with him and we could give him a cap immediately as he was flying back to US. So he just placed the cap and then he had to go back to US, but he has come back today. So he had just come for a regular dental checkup. And over to the patient, how he felt about the treatment.
My name is Subhash and I have come to Partha Dental in Nagpur branch, and I had an issue with one of the broken root canal, and Dr. Shruti was helpful in checking the particular issue and also have the implantologist come here and do the removal of the broken teeth and have the crown fixed with the implant array. I think they have done a good job considering that I had short term before I went to this. So overall it was very nice treatment from the doctor, especially Dr. Shruti, and I thank everybody here at Partha for making that process very easy, and thank you.